So this map also this map children already explained the meaning. Do you understand? Okay. Okay, so these are also examples of a map key. Okay, so this one is a mountain. Okay, what about this one? Okay, very good, a forest. Okay, this one, okay, well, these are the houses and the lake. Okay, this is a lake. Okay, do you understand, children? Okay, so what do we call this again? Okay, these are the map key. Okay. Okay, now, let us try to identify what are the map keys used in this map by the cartographer or the map maker. Okay. I want to go to the bank. Okay, so I have here the bank. Okay, so this is a bank. Okay, what about the school? Where is the school? Okay, very good. So the map maker or the cartographer use building with a flag on the top. Okay, or on the roof of the building. So this represents a school. Okay, what about the house? Okay, this one is the house. What about the restaurant? I want to eat. Okay. Okay, very good. So this village also has a restaurant. Okay? What about the trees? Okay, these are the trees here. Okay, car. Okay, the library. Okay, there. This is also a, maybe it's a mosque. Okay, this is a road. It represents a road, children. Okay? You understand now? Okay. Okay, let's proceed, children, in our activity for today's lesson, okay? So, find the instruction given by each number, okay? So, please be ready with your activity sheet. So, follow the instruction given by each number. Circle the hospital. Put a check on a house. Put a cross on a fire station. Color the apartment green. And box the school. Okay, so this is now your activity sheet. Okay, so this is an example of a community map. So this is a map of my community. So all you have to do is use the map key to find places in my community. Like for example, you are new in my community. You want to visit my house in my community. Okay, so use this map key to find places in my community. Okay, so the first instruction is, let's go back to the instructions. Circle the hospital. Okay, so please go ahead and make your activity sheet, children. Okay, circle the hospital. Okay, so let us look at this map here. Where is the hospital? Okay, this one is the hospital. Where is the hospital here? Okay, very good, this one. So what will you do? Okay, very good. A school, a circle, a door, a circle. Okay, so next is put a check on a house. Look at this map key. Where is the house here? Okay, very good. So this is the house. Okay, look. Okay, my God, this is my house. Okay, so what will you do? Put a check. Okay, are you following? Okay, very good. Next. The next instruction is put a cross on the fire station. Okay, where is the fire station? Look at the map key. Okay, very good. So this is, it represents a fire station. Okay, so where's the fire station here? Okay, this one. So what will you do? Okay, very good. Four across. Okay. Next. Color the apartment green. Okay, so where is the apartment here? What will I do? Okay, very good. I will look at the map here again. Okay, so where is the apartment here? Okay, this one is an apartment. So what will I do? Okay, very good. I will color the apartment green. So since I don't have here marking color green, a marker green, I will assume that this is color green children. Okay? So I will color the apartment green. Okay? Okay, color the apartment green. Okay, you understand? Okay. Next. Last instruction. Okay, back to the school. Okay. So, where's the school here? Okay. So, I will look at the map key. So, the school. Where's the school here? Okay, very good. So, this is the school. So, what will I do? Okay. Box the school. Did you follow? Okay, very good. So, please take a photo of your output, children. And don't forget to send it to your class Dojo account for checking and recording purposes. You understand? I will check it later. Okay? Okay. So, before we end our lesson, children, please get your social studies notebook and answer this critical thinking question. Okay? Try to answer this critical thinking question in your social studies notebook. Our question for today is, what will be the negative impact for us if there are no map symbols or map keys in a map? Okay. What about if there is no map key? Will you understand the map or what? Okay, so try to answer this in your social studies notebook. Okay? Again, don't forget to take a photo of your answer, then send to your class Dojo account for checking and recording purposes. Okay, children? I hope you enjoy our discussion for today. Bye, children. Thank you so much. See you next time.